Hello, hello. Cyber Dragon here. Welcome, welcome to a new gameplay stream. I'm playing an expansion of Shadow of War. It's called Blade of Galadriel. So you play as an elf assassin. What's her name? Atario, that's her name. So I played a little bit of testing it, make sure I haven't played Shadow of Mordor in years. So some of the same controls I'll be part of Shadow of War. Now this is an expansion as well as Desolation of Mordor. So things in both of these games coincide with Shadow of War, the main game. So you don't have to have beaten Shadow of War to play this or this expansion. That's what I'm doing. I'm playing it now. I haven't played that one yet. These are shorter anyway. Plus, I want to stream this one. I like the combat that she does. So, but you do need Shadow of War to play either of these. You can't just, they don't sell that separate. So that's part of Shadow of War as DLC. You go with normal difficulty. So you got easy, normal, nemesis, grave walker, and brutal. What are we doing normal? Welcome to the stream, first person.
I failed you. I stood with Celebrimbor. I wore his ring. And we failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord and the Bright Lord are one. A flaming eye above Barad-dûr. But I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgûl. And your work is unfinished. Look to Minas Morgul. And the Nazgûl who dwells within it. You know the one of whom I speak.
Talion.
He died. I took the new ring and left him to die.
He now wears the ring of Isildur. He belongs to the Dark Lord. It falls to you.
My lady, I cannot. Let me come home.
You will wear the new ring. You will finish what you started. Then you may return home.
Okay.
It will be done.
Ring to rule them all. Not that one, though. Galadriel.
My light will be where I'm doing.
Square. Okay. So I can dodge with X and jump with X. Bow. You could do distractions there. Okay, let's see what else we got here. That's the current quest. Challenges. Equipment challenge. Okay. Five minutes of quick shot. All right, blind finisher. And blind enemies are getting hit. All right, so that's 10 for that one. Alright, so could check that one first. And they both still counting, but I'll hit this one first. So, skills. Okay. Radiates. Open, right? Light bolt. Quick shot. Light trap. Oh, yeah. You probably... Okay, what's this? Oven star. That's okay, but, we probably pay for the light trap first. All right, now down here, at the bottom here, these are skills that Talion already had, that she picks up. These are some of the same moves that I did in Shadow of Order. So what I gotta do, I gotta relearn these. For the execution bar, it's a bar that's on the left side, and it's orange. When that fills up, see that? Yeah, it's orange. Then I can do an execution. Triangle, circle. And it's press triangle when it's countering, okay. Critical strike, that's passive. Ground finisher, that's R2 and square to finish somebody on the ground. I gotta learn to remember that. That's an active one. Alright, so double jumping with square right mid, I can tap X again. Spirit chain. Ah, press circle to target additional enemy during a stealth kill. Ah, you can poison it from afar. That's sneaky. Brutalize. R2 and Trent. That's a burst of energy when you run forward. I learn these as I play. Freeze pin. Shooting an enemy's foot, freeze them in place. Oh, okay. Birds of prey. Hold L2 to slow down time and aim while in air. This can seem focused, okay. Talon strike. Ooh. Spirit strike. Consumes L shot. So I can hit L2 and square. Okay, cool. Alright, that's old. Caragor Rider. Grog Rider. Spirited Mount. Dragon Rider. Okay. Boy, there's a lot of stuff I gotta learn and remember. Yeah, I'll learn it as I go. Okay, gear. Thank you. Alright, so that's not the way. This is the R1 Legend, okay. That's my location right there. Yeah, this one. So check here, what I'm gonna do is, if the enemy's down below. Oh yeah. Where's the controls at? What I see is the controller controls. Oh, that's it. That's what I'm looking for.
Who's wrong to fight?
I might give it a good 10 off of him, but it soon that word is off. I'm gonna get my 10 right here, pal. Come on, we're off.
Two drums to fight.
I wonder if somebody else thought of a trying it. I don't think so. That's 7. I need 3 more. Okay. There you go. Gear. Another skill. Hit for war trophy just pop. Okay, we'll track this one. All right. No, what is it again? I'm not going to milk these off that guy. Kill 15 enemies with blind finisher. Yeah, okay. I'll get that. Ah, look at them in here. They had that in Mordor. There's four more of those.
Hey.
How you crouch?
I'm surprised I don't see the drop around the crop. Wait, what was that?
Okay, now let's upgrade that. I don't have light traps yet. Five enemies with quick shots. Okay. Kill a captain while in full health. All right, redo that one. So, what is quick shot? Hold up, let me, I might not have that skill pay for it yet. No, I don't have it pay for it yet. Okay, so I got, might as well just take that one off. So I had quick shot. Let me go with this one. Until I get quick shot and light trap. So let me go with this one, yeah. We'll try that one. Cool. Okay, let's continue on. Now it's been poisoned. Let's see what happens.
Missing some of my bits. You know.
Uh-oh.
Something just moved over there.
I still got it. Thought that group heading over there. Oh, let's bring back memories from the first game, man. Big time.
What are we even patrolling for? Not like there's any enemies left.
All I know is it's the meanest one.
Got these controls down yet. I gotta get out of here. I gotta remember, I forget my damn controls.
Did you hear that?
I just gotta heal real quick. I keep trying to, I just played over 100 hours of Forspoken, so I gotta get those controls out of my mindset. Coming back to him, man. I keep hitting the. What am I doing?
We gotta be faster than that!
Okay, he's coming back to me. Alright. Where I gotta go? I gotta go that way. I keep trying to hit X for the light there. I keep forgetting I gotta do circle.
You will find him in the Great Hall.
This feels very familiar.
I'll just hear something.
Keep hitting the, I pushed the right stick in by accident. That was cool.
Ta-da!
That was so cool!
Your time has come, Nazgul.
You will not kill me again.
You wear Isildur's ring.
And you wear Celebrimbor's.
Oh man, I ain't healing time. Make this one. Coming back to me slowly. I can't see. Okay. Try again. The issue with those little sort, you got to stay close to them. That's the kick. The ticket is stay close to them so that when he gets away, you got to get out the way.
You wear Isildur's ring.
And you wear Celebrimbor's.
Where the hell are you going?
You should have died!
Celebrimbor deceived you, as he deceived me.
sent here to kill you.
That will not happen.
Sauron.
I serve on Middle Earth. I stay on him. Kill him. Got you in the corner now. Okay. Okay.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgul. Shelob saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great eye above Barad-dûr. And she also saw the need for a counterbalance.
Shout out to the two of y'all watching.
No. We are.
I was sent here to kill you.
You once told me that in the war against darkness, stalemate is victory. Do you still believe that?
I believe Mordor and the Nazgul must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close.
Okay.
Come. Look. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
Hmm? That is the way of Mordor.
Talion is the counterbalance that keeps the flaming eye at bay, just as Shelob foresaw.
This fort would not withstand an attack of ghouls.
It's not the ghouls that concern me.
My lordship.
Attacks have commenced against the other forts. We must prepare.
This is unfortunate. If attacked now, we will fall.
What has happened?
Azran's departed a week ago to avenge his blood brother. He took his drakes with him. We have not heard from him since. Yesterday, Thrak was poisoned. He confronted Ahisu, who denied responsibility. Thrak, perhaps deranged by poison, stabbed Ahisu, who then bled to death.
It's a wonder you've been able to hold the fort as long as you have.
We won't hold it at all without reinforcements.
I may know a few orcs who could provide the defenses we need. They are unique.
Very well. I must attend to the fortress in Saragost.
Saragost?
Whereas you now wear the ring.
I will not dominate these orcs. But I will bring them back. One way or another. This should be interesting.
Okay, help Talon defend his fortress. See, you'll get, I think it's four orcs, four different regions. And so basically, do everything you can to make sure you get them. If you think you might make an error, that's why saves come in handy. You're up for battle.
With every hour you wait, he falls further into darkness. You sent me to kill Nazgul. I will do what is needed when the time comes.
Skill unlock. Like I said, we're going for the fire trap. Light trap. Hold down circle while using stealth to leave behind a trap. Okay. You keep track of everything you do in this thing. Monuments and beasts. Okay. Wow. This is just a. He's got legendary gears, let's see. He's running with a light. Poison machine. Spider crook. The ones that are lit up that I can see, these ones I gotta go get the gear from. Okay. Okay. So these are all, everybody gotta go get. These are all the gears we have to go get, and the name of the person who has it, where the location. For the name of the location. So we have the wasp. Yeah, I get the beast room there. Then I get the berserker cloak there. I mean the beast cloak. Here I get the armor. He has a dagger. And he has the blade. Okay. So each piece of gear you get also have challenges to upgrade that particular piece of gear. Wasp. He's poisonous.
I was leading him into an ambush. Of course I was.
Okay. He has a bow. Some of his enemies are weak to bow. We take him off first. What time is it? 1:00. Yeah, light trap.
A Caragor.
Oh, that bring up memories. That's intel. Got it. Okay. Defeat the Deep Delver to recover gear. Recover the Beast Hunter's Blade. Okay.
Take the filthy spiders, and what do we find? Now elves are infesting the place.
He's running with a light.
You're all get-
okay, gear. He's a captain. Let me try this one first.
I'm just getting started. Any left for me?
Healing.
I gotta change it. So, oops, wrong one. I keep hitting X, I need to hit square. I mean square, I need to hit X. There we go. So we switch to, this one. So I gotta kill him at full health. That's why I'm running off so I can heal. Good. He's dead. There you go, baby. Now, here. Okay, so I picked up okay, so it's the Beast Hunter Blade. Kill one captain with a beast. Mainly if I'm riding a beast, I can kill a captain. Kill one captain with a beast. Well, it's only +2 on the melee attack. It's well, time count instantly kill enemy grunts and infested against captives and beasts. We equipped it. Good, okay, that's really easy to pull off. Some of these are like similar to the spell challenges. That's a mission there for the architect. So let's see, who we going after next? I wanted to get that bow. Get that guy over there. What up, Viper Reap? What's up, yo? And who we got here? Caution? Let me explain. Years ago, on the PS3, Shadow of Mordor came out. So I bought it. Shadow of Mordor kind of reminded me of Batman Arkham Asylum and Assassin's Creed combined. You know, the gameplay, the mechanics, you know, some of the combat from both games were infused in that game. So then, I didn't get the, I just bought the main game. I didn't get all the DLC and stuff. But then, once I got on PS4 Pro, there was a sale in the store for Shadow Mordor for the PS4. But it came with everything. and it was only $4, man. So I bought that one. And then, I already had the Platinum on PS3, and then I got the Platinum for that for PS4. So about 3 years ago, might be four, I picked up Shadow of War from Gamefly for $15, right? So then, a year or two later, in the PSN store, they had it on sale for the PS4, Shadow of War, but it had everything. The two expansions, all the bells and whistles, everything came with it for $14. $15, $14.99. So I went ahead and grabbed that. So I'm streaming, what I'm playing is the Blade of Galadriel. That's one of the expansions. You don't have to beat the main game to play it. So that's why. And the combat is fun, man, and I'm relearning the combat like before. But it's pretty damn fun. Let's see. Where I gotta go here. So yeah, so that it's part of an expansion. This is an expansion, it's part of the main game of Shadow of War. So sometime down the road I will be playing the main game, Shadow of War. And I will get that platinum. I might stream that too, because that game's fun. I mean, I had a blast with Shadow of Mordor, and Shadow of War is a little longer, a little more in depth. There's a lot going on in that game compared to Shadow of Mordor. Yeah, so I'm only in this region right here. This is the map for this game. So, yeah. That's the fire region. I gotta go through four different regions. What you've seen is a little slice. Yeah, this is just a slice of what I gotta get through. part of in this game, you got a gear to acquire. So, it's four different types of gear. You got your gear you start with, then you got your beast gear, ice gear, fire gear, poison gear. And once you get all of those are the four, then you get access to the strongest gear in the game, light gear. But you have to collect them all. So, part of that is, you have a variety of quests. These are things that are available in the game. This is the Fallen Blade quest. These where you get all your pieces of gear all over the map in different regions. So yeah, you can see, yeah, I gotta go to all different regions to get all the pieces of gear, all the elven gear that was lost. And once I get all of it, I get the light gear. Now, just like Forspoken, when you have to do the spell challenges. Well, in this game, to upgrade gear, you have to complete, like for this gear here, I have to kill a captain while on a beast, right? So, what did I just upgrade it? Yeah, all right, so I upgraded this. Because it was, I think, 330 or 350. Now it's 390 as far as health. So what I had to do for this one, I have to kill a captain at full health. So I took out a captain, and I kept my distance from him, and I kept hitting him with light attacks, and I killed him. And I made sure I was at full health. So that's why this got upgraded. Each piece of gear has something to do to upgrade it that you need to do. This one here was kill one enemy during the Elven Rage. So yeah, that's the ticket. So it's best to go get all the pieces of gear, then get the orc you need for this region to come join. Similar to Forspoken, I upgraded all Frey's magic. Then I went after Tanta Sila. Then I got her magic, I learned all of it and upgraded all her magic. Then I went after Tanta Prav. I upgraded all of Tanta Prav's magic. Then I went after Olaf. And then, once I was able to free roam for a bit, before I had to face the final boss, I got most of Olaf's magic upgraded. So. But some of the fonts I could not get into after I beat the story. So. Yeah. Where was I at? So we're going after, was it Wasp? Spider. We're going after Spider. Poison me, spider? Oh, okay. I haven't played Mordor in a while, so I gotta relearn everything in this bad boy. He's poison. I gotta kind of just stay away from him. I gotta. Let's see. They will tell you his weaknesses and strengths. He's level 22.
Scuttling. Filthy, sticky pests. Their webs gum up the machines. So, we're gonna burn every last one out of Mordor. And I think you're gonna get caught in the blaze.
He can be injured by ranged attacks and shadow strike. He gets enraged by spider and poison. He's immune to stealth, immune to light. But he's not immune to the bow. I can bow it behind the death.
Got you so good! I am the master of pain! Gonna make you
yes! It's coming back to me, man. It's coming back to me bit by bit, man. Oh, snap, crackle, pop. Whew. Yeah, it was fire, man. But if they do a remaster for the PS5, I will buy that and play that again. Man. And, hey, I don't know if it's 60 FPS, but it does look better than, Redfall. Alright, so now I got a new bow. So that's the other bow that I can find. I don't have a quick shot pay for yet. But this new bow. Hold up. Oh yeah, this new bow, let's see. Five sprint strike mounted enemies. Look at the damage. I get an arrow increase to 2 to 12 and a damage increase to by 30. Oh man, we didn't do that. So we put this one on. So once you got this is one of the four gears. This is the beast gear. Then it's the ice gear, the fire gear, the poison gear. And once you have all of that, then you get the light gear. So. Okay, so what I got to do to upgrade that bad boy? I'm going to be killing a captain on a beast. I can't ride a beast yet. I don't think I can. You have to weaken the Caragor, then you can ride it. Okay, sprint strike, spirit strike, mounted enemies. I might be able to do that one. Let me put on this one. So. I got a skill point to use. I might as well go for that one. What's this? Elven Rage. I might pay for that instead. All right, let me see. Let me go back to gear again. The new stuff that I just picked up. I got a killer. I won't be able to ride a beast yet. I mean, I can ride one, but I ain't got time to work on that. Spirit mount. Kill an enemy during Elven Rage. That's the cloak. But I'm about to get something else anyway. So the focus should be on the next set of gears, the purple stuff that I'm getting, which is the beast gear. Unless the other one is higher. Okay, so let's see who we're going after next. The wasp has a room. All right, so we're after the wasp. Okay. All right, we go after that guy. Ah, I didn't pay for no skill, did I? All right, which one should I? Which one would benefit? I think Quick Shot would benefit me the most, though. Yeah, that's Quick Shot. Screw that. Then we got this one here, Elven Star. I think Elven Rage would be my best move. Yeah, we pay for that one. Now, down here are some of the skills I got. I just gotta relearn them again. Yeah, I did that one. That works real good. Poison. And you shoot. If they drink and buy one of those grogs and you just aim and you'll poison it from a distance, man. That's pretty damn sneaky. A deal of these, I already have that in place. And these are the skills that Talion already had. She automatically gets these skills. That's why they call them legacy skills. No. Up here is her set of stuff that she's learning. And, all right, cool. All right, let's go on with, continue on with this. And, yes, right there. He's dead. He's done for. Hey. So where am I going after? I think I'm going after somebody named Spider. Hold on. Let me see who I'm going after again. I gotta check the quest again. The wasp. Okay, I'm going after the wasp. All right. So which one is the wasp? Ah, you the wasp. He can be damaged by light, and he can be damaged by execution. Cool. Strongest arrow. Can be injured by light attack and light execution. All right, good. Let's go take him out.
The spider Sheila lurks in the caves. Ancient though she may be, she is not invulnerable, and soon she will feel my sting. Here, I'll give you a taste.
Okay, I can light damage him, and I can hit him with my sword. Or forge. Okay.
I will give your corpse to my master before she can light you! A worthy foe!
I'm gonna get ready to die. Gotta heal again. Heal.
Suffer at my
heart. No, you suffer.
You won't survive this, elf. Get ready. My best.
eating you up in
gotcha, punk. It's all coming back to me slowly, man. The combat moves. Oh, man. The wasp is dead. Ooh. Kill one grog while mounted on a drake. So that raises my focus. And I got to ride a grog, which is similar to that creature from Star Wars. I can't think of the name of that creature. They're similar. I got to kill one of them, but I got to be flying on a dragon, a drake, for that, to level that up. But we go ahead and switch to that anyway. All right. Okay. Elven Rage is that yellow. When that fills up, then I can activate it. Got another skill point. So what are we gonna do here? Might as well pay for the quick shot now. Yeah. Cool. Time check, 1:30. Okay. Let's see who we're going after next. Well, probably go after that guy. That has the armor. That has a cloak. Well, let me go after this one. Then this Webbreaker. He has the daggers. Let's go after Webbreaker. That's Webbreaker right there. He fears execution. He comes dazed by execution attack. And he comes dazed by light damage. And damage by stealth. Fear execution. Okay. Let's go take him on. I'm not doing that yet. This is like a little side quest. So an enemy cap is leading a hunt for a grog. Mm. Okay, so we're gonna go after this guy here. So what's the closest to get to him? Where I'm at, let's see. Oh, that's me right there. I'm out to come from here.
Thank you.
Look at them down there fighting. Wait a minute. I got quick shot. I might be. Do I need to do that one? No. That's for the other bow. So I don't worry about doing that. If I need to use it, I will use it. Okay, I'm already close. They're being chased by ghouls. I think that's a ghoul. Yep. Yeah, they got a bum rush, dude. Look at him. He knocked them out, too. I didn't make a save yet. Hold up. How can I make a save here? Option. I'm on no more difficulty. Nope. I guess it does auto save. Hold up, I gotta get this, what I'm forgetting is these skills out here that I got. Execution is triangle circle. Whenever that meter, the orange meter is full, then I can pull that off. All right, I got that down, brutalize. Perfect counter. Critical strike. Ground finishers. That's R2 square whenever the enemy is on the ground. Okay, good. Gotta learn to remember that. Oh, spirit chain. Press square to target an additional. Each additional target is in focus. Okay, cool. Talon strike when falling down. Woo! While holding L to press square. Okay, that consumes an L shot. Yeah, spirit strike. So you got a L2 and square. Yeah, okay, L2 and square. So you can do that when the enemy's on one of those caragors. Okay. What I need, freeze pin. All right. Let's do this. R1. Web breaker. Okay.
is your business here, Elf? You in league with the spider? Like that ranger of Gondor? She gets into your head. That's why we're going to split hers open.
He's arrow-proof, fire-proof, poison-proof, and frost-proof. He has a fear of execution.
Be quick, lads! You won't stop me in the front of your little lamps!
Gotcha, punk! Yes! Oh man, that was on point. Damn, this game still got it. This game still got it! I got the dagger. Ooh, what a look at that jump, man. 575 to 635? I'll take that. So, I need a stealth kill a captain while I'm mounted on a Caragor. Okay. Okay, time check, 149. All right. So, we go after one more of these guys and I shut it down. Okay. So. Let me go after this one. That has a cloak. This one has the armor. Alright, let's take a look up here. The sweet part is, oh, what's this? Fast over here. The Eye of Sauron, I can hear it.
Wow.
This game is crazy. Okay, let's see here. So I need to turn on something if I can. What's this one? Nope, I'm gonna do that one. So I'm not really worried about upgrading the regular stuff. Spirit Strike. So I gotta find mine. I can farm that later. Stuff, I can farm that another time. Kill Captain with a Beast. So I won't be doing none of these. You don't think I will. That might come up. So we go ahead and track this one. That might happen, I don't know.
Surprise! I will take more than just your life. I will pull the screams up from your guts.
He's beast proof. The hell? Okay. Alright, I got killed. All you mugs I've been fighting, and I get killed by Caragor. I'll be damned. Alright. Damn. What the hell, man?
Mordor is a poor substitute for the Undying Lands.
I have asked much of you, Eltariel. But you know what is at stake.
Okay. I can't really deal with those Caragors on that right there. So we'll go after, what's this one? We'll go after the armor. What else I got left? Yeah, it's actually uses those two. So we go after the armor. Basically, during my, like tomorrow, I'm not going to kill that guy yet, but I'm going to, where I was at, that captain, I got to learn how to, where's it at right here? Caragor Rider. I gotta learn how to do that again. But hold to dominate and ride a broken Caragor. So the Caragor gotta be broken. I gotta learn how to break him again. I guess you have to damage him, and then I think you can control him. I need to play around with that, so yeah.
Wish I had a seat. I can smell it.
control. Whoa! Okay, gotcha. Okay, I figured it out by accident, but hey. I might be able to put us off then. Stealth kill captain when I'm mounted on a carrier. Okay. Exterminator. Okay. They said they recommend.
Dangerous round here, Elf. Not because of the giant spider lurking in the caves.
Alright, so they recommend having ice stuff. Because he deals with fire. So, he's damaged by executions. He's susceptible to frost. So I gotta keep moving, hit it with some light attacks and just slice and dice and roll and, yeah. So.
It's time for you to meet the boss. It's a natural one.
Stop shouting off!
I keep hitting the damn L3 in. Good. Yeah, I hope he kills his behind for me. Half his health is gone. That's why I'm calling him in. Look at him. He's gonna pound his ass to death. He don't like execution. Y'all, fool.
Come out, and I'll have your head.
Where the hell is he?
Step up, blood!
Gotcha!
I got him! I got him!
Oh man. You gotta use your environment to your advantage too in some of these cases. Okay, duel now available. Okay, so we're gonna fast travel. We fast travel over here. All right. So this is my first foray into playing with Atariel, and Blades of Galadriel. It's an expansion for Shadow of Mordor. I mean, Shadow of War. So I figured out how to take on a Caragor. Okay. This game's gonna be fun, man. It's not you can just stick with the story and just run through that and be it. You can beat the game, I think, like 10 hours. But I'm the type, I like to do everything that's in a game, you know. So this is gonna carry me forward until the week of May 20th. Because the 23rd is on a Tuesday for early access to Entente Retrust. Or the 26th is that Friday, when those who don't have, we don't have the deluxe edition, they play it on Friday. So I already paid for mine. I bought it, went on sale for $16.74 with tax $17.88. So I'm ready to roll on the 23rd of May for Entente Retrust. So this is This works perfect for me to stream this and play this and beat this before then. And that's with all expansions, you know, they had their own set of trophies. I have yet to see an expansion have a platinum. That has not happened in history. But on that note, take care, stay safe, game as much as you can. And this is, let's see. It should let me quit to the main menu without, yeah, so this is the main menu, see? So the other expansion that came with this is Desolation of Mordor. So you play as that character there. So depends on how this one feels, and I read it. I might stream this too. I might be playing this one as well. So, but man, but Shadow of War, man, it's on point, man. I have to check the price on it, but if you check the price, it should be down. It should be under 15 for the whole enchilada. You get everything with it, man. It should be that, man. So take care, stay safe, game as much as you can. So I'll be streaming more of this tomorrow. I'm looking at tomorrow evening. Yeah, tomorrow evening. And then again Sunday, late afternoon. Maybe twice, late afternoon and Sunday evening, or just Sunday evening. Looking at Friday evening and Sunday evening.